Hi guys.
Okay.
Today we are doing a purple look. I'm just gonna match my purple shirt. It's hard to tell, but it's really dark. And I'm gonna go ahead and jump in because we are about to head to work. So, no Horrible primer is what we start with usually. I really like this primer. I can't remember if I got it in BoxyCharm or FabFitFun, but I want to say it was BoxyCharm. I'll show y'all a video of my beauty room later. I completely changed everything around and all the furniture. It looks so nice. It looks much more open by the window now. Okay, so today I'm going to use this Liquid Touch foundation. I found my shade. I don't want to make a mess. Come on. It's not letting me suck any up. There we go. It just does not like my forehead. There we go. I think I put a little too much on. I haven't used this one in a while, so I wasn't sure how it would work. Sure, it's all blended. Now we're going to use Becca setting powder. I'm going to use a new palette today that I didn't know I had. That I got from one of my BoxyCharms. I found the box contents in another box. And I was like, what is all this? So I have a new palette. And it's Violet Voss, which I've been wanting one of those palettes for a while. Thank you. keep an eye on the time.
Okay.
10 minutes. Blush. Gigi Gorgeous, of course. Darken my shadows. I've been cleaning up as I go, that way when I'm done I don't have a ton of stuff everywhere. I'm gonna bring this to work in case my breakouts are bad. Been bad lately. As it's gonna get. My eyebrow brushes. Here we go, cream eyeshadow. Trying to grab the lipstick that I need. No, I don't want that one. Sure. And then I need my eye primer. Do it the best way. I don't like my brows today, but it's fine. To my future. One thing I hate about this cream eyeshadow is it gets everywhere. Bad. work better on this eye. But it'll be fine. Back up, it's time. So I think I have to use it with my webcam, but check out this microphone that I want to try and get set up. It'd be sweet. Alright, we've got about 5 minutes. We got this. Now I can watch Cotton Mom on my video. Okay, brows are done. Eye primer. Okay, so I'm gonna do, well, okay, so here's the palette that I didn't know I had. So I'm gonna use these two colors and this one to highlight under my brows. Just gonna do a two color look today. Oh my gosh, I found these awesome brushes that I got with one of my boxes too. These are like, I don't know, almost like rubber, like with a pencil, you know? How they have the, I guess that's rubber, little things, I forget what they're called, to put them on the, to put on there so that they're comfortable. Feels like that. Oh yeah. This looks gonna be kind of simple. Hopefully everyone's over today. People like to call out a lot. It's very aggravating. Thank you. Actually, let's do that last. Let's do the purple. Oh, I need to do the underneath. Go ahead and do my lipstick. Beauty for All liquid liner pen. Move the mic over there. What's on my lash? I don't know what that was. I think it was primer or foundation. I get asked daily how to do the wings. It really just takes practice. And I don't always get it right the first time. I still mess up sometimes. Especially with making it even. You kind of have to eyeball it. NYX pencil. I'm gonna do two coats of this, 40 mascara. So I'm at like contact. Thank you. Turn again. Okay, one more layer. Okay, that's it. I do want to just make sure there's no fallout. And spray some setting spray. That's our finished look. So thanks for watching. Subscribe if you're not already subbed. Like and comment. And I'll see y'all next time.